Our critical numbers are found when x equals negative 10, negative 2, or 2. Remember that these are the numbers that make either the numerator equal 0 or the denominator equal 0.